Episode 4, we're still in camp. We're getting ready to move out with whatever the next objective is. But start of an episode and you're yawning, dude. Nice. Look, nice one, brah.
I'm a little bit tired.
Oh, achievement. Tougher than she looks. Survive a night in the Siberian wilderness. Hunting. Find and kill and skin animals to get resources for crafting equipment and outfits. I feel like we should climb.
What are these things? These things that glowing here, these? Should we shoot them?
Do that again. It's a resource you can collect, I think. Oh, that was neat.
Is it? How do we collect it?
Jump.
Do you have to shoot it?
Oh.
Totally have to shoot it.
Maybe you shoot it with the arrow. Oh, feathers.
Feathers for arrows.
To upgrade weapons and craft arrows. You have to craft arrows?
Oh, fuck.
Wow, okay. Leap. Okay. It's like tree parkour from Assassin's Creed 3. Okay, I wasn't expecting her to swing on that.
Well, on the ground now.
You can get back up. Oh, there was a survival cache.
Huh. Extra XP!
Oh, she's got a vintage pickaxe. Did you see that?
Yeah.
It's part of the outfit that we chose. It's nice. Alright. Can we leap to a branch from here? Do you think we can make that?
Maybe.
Oh, nice. Nicely done.
Push forward and jump.
Okay. To the next one.
Leap, swing, land.
Okay, now let's look around for something to hunt. Can we shoot from up here?
Whoops.
Really? Really? We had a good shot there.
I accidentally clicked the right trigger.
We had a good shot and you just wasted it. Stop leaping on the spot, Jesus!
Well, you
look to
be...
the left, there's a thing we might be able to collect. The red flags, I think, mean collectible.
Nope.
Or maybe they just mean where you can go. I don't know.
That's what
still
meant
learning
to
this
go.
A bit. Oh, there's a nest and a box
we
over
should
there.
Go there.
How do we get there? Oh. Oh. Okay. Quiet, everyone.
What?
Really?
Oh, fuck, I didn't realize you couldn't hold it.
Okay.
We'll just wait.
No, we're not going to just wait. We've got to move on.
No, I can shoot it from here.
Can you, though? I don't think you've got the range.
Look at that.
You don't have the range, and it's gone behind stuff. Yep.
Well, I was about to hit it and kill it.
You really weren't. It had gone behind things.
Well,
you were going to waste
shit.
An arrow.
Will you just
I am pressing
move.
Forward now.
God damn it, Andrew. You need to be ready with this shit.
I think you can hide in those. Or can you? I guess not.
Maybe when enemies are nearby, do you remember the auto crouch thing?
Oh, can we get that one? Yes.
Fuck missed. Me.
Alright, oh, we didn't seem to notice. We got another shot.
Well, that should totally be dead.
Oh, it's hurting. I got him.
These ruins here. Mongolian.
Mongolian ruins. Neat. Ah, shitballs.
Trinity. They're here.
Survivor cache.
Come in. Do you copy?
Another survivor cache. Extra.
Oh,
shit.
No.
No thanks.
How about... No.
Pulse. See where we have to go?
To the left. Or back that way. Should we go get that box?
Yeah, I think we should.
Shit.
Alright,
well,
I thought you were going to jump.
I did not realise you were just going to run off the edge, but apparently you were. So.
Well, you've got the jump. All I can do is run off the edge unless you jump.
We've got 6 arrows. If I just press right trigger...
It tells us, okay. Yeah. Should remember that. Was the thing over here? Am I looking the right way for it? What's that?
Let's go check that out.
We're getting distracted a lot in this episode.
This is fun. I know, but
we're being really ADD, like, oh, hey, what's that? What's that? What's that?
But we've just been left out in the world, and, you know, it's exciting.
Oh, wow, the flare has made the sky go. Very interesting. Got a skill point?
We, explore our satchels with... Oh, we...
So use guns or explosives to destroy impact barriers, and use fire to burn those bushes. Okay, we can't go in there yet.
Wow, that's very King Kong, isn't it?
Mm.
So we gotta get on top of the thing to get the collectible stuffs.
Where?
Well, shoot that first.
Get an egg and some feathers.
We're gonna need to craft some more arrows pretty soon.
Yep. So we're gonna have to go back to camp for that. So something up here? Yes, there is.
For a year, I have ridden with
it. Oh, look! It's switched. It's Mongolian now.
Huh.
Oh, can't climb that. Okay. So Trinity's getting fucked up by a bear.
Yeah. Where was that platform?
Down here, I think.
Yeah, there it is.
There it is. Okay, let's try and figure out where we go.
What was that? That was a collectible. Oh no, it's the tree.
It's a tree. We may as well grab that. It's what you use to upgrade the bow.
Right, right. I think we have to swing across that to there, to there, to there.
Can you even do that? I think we can climb this tree, can't we?
No, there has to be a specific like piece of
jump here.
Bark.
Okay. So jump to that. Whoops.
Gotta go straight across there.
That's what I was gonna do, but didn't jump. Right, go.
Right, go.
Okay, run for it, and then. Swing, land it, nailed it. Beautiful. I love the deer that just doesn't give a shit walking past the dead one down there.
There's a slidey. A zippily doodle line.
Slide down it, straight into the jaws of a bear.
Climb, we've already figured that out.
Yeah, we did. What is that over there?
This flag.
What is this?
It's a flag.
Can you light that?
Nope. Maybe later with the flaming arrows of doom.
So I feel like we're about to face a bear.
Is that collectible? No, it's not collectible. Deep snow slows down movement.
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond.
So this was where the bear was.
Survey team, please respond. We got some inner.
Oh no.
Why?
Dodge it! Bloody hell. Okay, we are not gonna outrun a bear. I know that for a fact.
Just run, Andrew. Just go, just go, just go. Oh, well.
Oh!
I don't know what I was.
Jesus, it just became the Revenant. What the fuck?
Well, oh, these platform things are to jump over deep snow, right?
Did you not get that?
Nope, didn't see that.
I thought you just missed a button or something.
How do you miss a button?
Oh god, oh god. So let it be known this is terrifying, okay?
Fuck off, you fucking bear, you fuck!
God, climbing axe in the face. That is a pissed off bear now.
Time to go.
Dodge! Oh, that went badly.
Again, Lara with the concussions.
Is it going to find its way down here?
Nope. Probably
not. Fucking scar the bear now.
Pretty sure it's figured out, like, not worth it. Just leave that human alone.
Oh, we're going to get a nice little flashback now.
Oh, Lara learning to climb.
Baby Lara.
Baby Dragon.
Oh, he is Lord Croft. I wasn't sure if he was the one with the title or his wife was.
Yeah.
Going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well,
I'm gonna go find a crystal skull.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have.
Ask the prophet and his people.
What is business?
Same murals that were in that cave.
That was the book that they nicked.
Laura, listen to me. Someday you're going to make such a mark on this world.
Yeah, I was just saying that they're like the Byzantine temple had those same murals.
Yes, it did.
Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Alright, back to you, me and you.
Back to gameplay.
To me. To you.
So this has a way deeper, like, crafting system already.
Yeah.
And, find this wound. I bet that bear is gonna come back.
Healing resource.
We're gonna bump into that bear again at some point. Same one. Probably. With, like, some nasty-ass scars and a really bad attitude.
Whoa, did you see the snow?
Yeah, I did.
Is that a lootable? Nope.
Let's check it. Nope. It's a jerry can. Probably empty.
I don't think a car would be much use up here anyway.
So we're 4 episodes in now, what do you think?
It's pretty sweet.
Improvement on the other one?
Yeah.
I mean, the other one was already good, don't get me wrong.
In a lot of ways, this is definitely improved. Hold left bumper,
that's me. Nice. So we actually have to craft medkits now.
Yeah. We don't just heal.
I suppose we can. Like, it might depend on the injury, maybe. Got to get past that bear. Find a way to defeat the bear. That's not getting past it. That's just straight up killing it. Alright.
Also, that's what's called suicide.
Yeah.
And
I don't want to fight a Siberian cave bear.
I choose life.
So we're going back up here?
Yeah, I guess.
Alright. I thought we were going to sham up that wall. I was wrong, but you also didn't react.
You need white stuff on the shit to climb it.
Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to...
Oh, are we going to fucking cheat and poison the arrows? That's actually really smart.
I mean, right. When you're fighting
are
a bear...
Are there more arrows? We're fighting a bear.
When you're fighting...
Can you hand me that shotgun, buddy? Also that chair.
When you're fighting a bear, Andrew... You need to cheat. You need to be crafty like a fox.
Hey, the salvage boxes are back.
Salvo. Let's not waste our arrows.
Really? Okay. Because that was going to get us the stuff we need to craft arrows.
Fine.
But hang on, wait a minute. This area, look down at the area. I feel like the bear is going to be roaming around in this, and we're going to have to like grab all the bits we need whilst it's roaming around. I can't be the only one getting that vibe.
We'll probably attack us. Right, shoot that.
How many we got? 5?
4. Nearly rolled off the edge, though.
That would have sucked. That yep. would have been a waste of an arrow.
There
was a glint over here near the deer.
Ah. Survivor cash. Johnny Cash.
Do you want to head back up to the camp?
It might be useful.
To craft some shit?
Where is the camp?
I do not know, but I assume it's up this way past the platform. Because this is that same area from the start. Grab the hardwood.
I think it's just wood, Andrew.
That is hardwood. It's what it said earlier. I was reading the screen for a bit. I don't know, at times when you're doing a Let's Play like this, you just straight up notice everything that's popping up on the screen, but other times you're busy focusing and you just don't get it. Right.
For me, it's mostly the busy not focusing.
Okay.
Great. Crafting.
Craft ammo and new equipment. Okay, this is where we need to be. Ammunition.
Ammunition.
Silent arrows cost 1 feather and 2 wood. Craft max. That's actually pretty neat how that's handled.
Right bumper across to equipment. See if we can.
Oops.
We can make a new suck.
Hunter's quiver.
Oh, sweet. You can get quiver upgrades and shit.
Oh, and they're visible. That's neat. Wow. Stock mounted shell holder. Shotgun shell bandolier. Nice. Rifle ammo pouch. Large pistol ammo pouch.
So you can get all of these?
This is cool. I like this. Me likey. We got a skill point. Let's put it into something. We thought the one where you could see blood trails was going to be super useful.
Uh-huh.
Do we want to get that one?
And arrow
or the less damage
as well is useful.
Less damage, arrow retrieval, or this one?
Whichever one you thought, because I picked the last one.
We'll go with arrow retrieval because we're running out pretty quick. So I feel like that'll be useful. Alright, let's go find us a bear.
In real situations, is that really a skill you need to master?
Well, no, but it's another one of those things where games just don't work like real life. Okay. Do you want a pulse so we can see where we've got to go?
Oh, don't grab that branch. Yeah, sure.
I didn't see that we needed to, really.
It's just another way around. It's not on the ground.
There was a deer running next to us then. I would have probably screamed and dropped the controller if it had turned out that rustling was not the deer, but in fact the bear charging us, because that would have shit me up.
Don't think the bear is near us at the moment. But let's go into a cave, because that's a good idea. Look, Andrew, we don't have to go into the cave. Let's just go out.
Poison arrow upgrade.
Let's leave.
Find cloth for the poison arrow upgrade.
Leave and not ever go into that cave, like, ever, ever again.
That's not the bear's cave.
Yeah, but it's a cave, and it's scary.
The bear was in that cave with the creepy red flare near it. Okay, where's this cloth?
Right there.
Oh, there's also a monolith.
Yeah, can we see if we can decode it?
I don't think our Mongolian's good enough yet.
No.
So we've got to go back to the camp again. So really, we should have just done that first.
In this direction.
Oh well, live and learn.
I used to say, live and let live.
Can you still roll in the deep snow?
Probably. But we're not in deep snow at the moment. Next time we find deep snow and there's no bear chasing us, I'll check. Look at the trail it leaves when you roll, though. That's cool.
Looks cool. Right.
Look at that. There's a tree search.
What was that?
Mushrooms.
Oh, neat.
Crazy.
Nice. All right, let's get this poison arrow upgrade.
Get some of that tree mush going.
That sweet tree mush.
All right. Max. Got two.
Two of them. They deploy a lethal cloud of poison on impact.
So you could just shoot that into a group of enemies?
Inhaled right. Poison?
Andrew. Need to rest. Control.
I like the shelter she's built for herself here. Look at that.
Yeah. Man, that bear fucked us up.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done? Hello?
Huh.
Hello?
Is that the Trinity guys threatening him, do you think?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to
I think,
stop.
Andrew, after this cutscene, we may have to stop.
Yeah, I don't want to. I want to keep going.
This is very good. Well, we can't stop here.
Jesus. That's that one of the outfits that you liked, I think. Wouldn't it? Oh, she's awesome. Uh-oh.
Keep running. Go!
Oof.
Run her down.
That was brutal.
Well, he is dead as dicks.
Is this going to be where it introduces stealth killing?
Probably. Ah, he's seen our fire.
That's bad. Murder him. Murder him violently. Oh, that would have sucked if he was still in there. Don't break the fucking shit. You asshole. That took us hours to make that.
Can we set his face on fire?
I think. She's in the bushes. She's gonna, like, lunge from the shadows with the climbing pick.
All teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
Maybe not. Where is she?
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't
kill.
Far.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Wait for it. Wait for it. Boosh! Oh! Oh, that was...
Grab the stuff.
Oh, that was metal.
Loot him, and then go over here. Oh, we got the arrows, alright.
Look at that boss swagger she's got. Oh, I like that! You get near the fire and look.
She warms herself.
That's a really neat little detail.
Right, anyway,
we will continue this next week. I'm excited. We've been doing this for an hour so far. We're already hooked. I want to see where this story goes, and if the gameplay keeps up being as good as that is, it's a really good game. So have you seen much of the promotional art for this game?
It's got bears in it.
Yeah, I was going to say. Also wolves.
Lions and tigers and bears. Oh my!
No, just wolves and bears and angry Russian mercs.
Well, that's my favorite kind.
Gotta find some shelter. I like. Well, you beat me. Jesus Christ, Alex. What?
What?
All that practice with Fulgore the other day has paid off.
It really did. Everyone else, I'm going to be shit. You know. God, fuck it.